Welcome to Market of the Week. I'm Dan Gramza, and today we're going to be exploring the August gold futures market. As a safe haven investment, gold prices typically move higher as a response to a weak stock market, high inflation, a weaker dollar, or any idea that creates uncertainty in the market, like the COVID-19 virus. The weekly chart shows gold prices are in an uptrend. The daily chart indicates sellers entered the market on Thursday and Friday. Is this selling late in the week, buyers selling to take profits before the weekend, which implies a return to an uptrend the following week? Or does the selling on Thursday and Friday indicate new sellers have entered the market, which implies lower prices this coming week as sellers continue to drive prices lower? The price action early this week will give us answers to these observations. On the daily chart, sellers have appeared between 1817 to 1796. Market references would be the possibility of sellers entering below 1790 and buyers entering above 1820. If you're going to trade this volatile environment, you may want to consider gold micro futures contracts, which can provide a lower cost way to gain exposure to the gold market. If you're interested in the gold market, don't miss the CME webinar, Gold Futures and Options, Opportunities for Active Traders, on Thursday, July 16th at 12 p.m. to 1 p.m. Central Standard Time. This week, pay attention to news on the virus, Fed and Trump administration announcements, CPI, retail sales, and the U.S. dollar. Because of the current volatile market conditions, we have to be cautious about market behavior. In summary, based on current factors, the gold market is indicating the possibility of sellers returning to this market. For Market of the Week, I'm Dan Gramza.